top scorer with 10 league goals so far this season. And Bentley, one of those goalkeepers, will always look to give the ball short. But Grujic again has had a very influential start, wins possession, but this time he's dispossessed. Mope is onside. Morrison gave the ball away, and it's 1-0 to Brentford. Sean Morrison, as the last man, looked to step up. He was late stepping up. Grujic lost the ball in the middle of the park. It was one-on-one, and it was expertly finished with the left foot, sweeping the ball into the far left-hand corner, past Neil Etheridge. And Brentford take a very early lead with number 9, Neil Maupay, who had a glaring miss at Cardiff City Stadium back in the winter. Now in the spring, puts Brentford 1-0 up as they look to make up gaps to the playoffs. 8 points behind as the game started. Well, they're encouraged at the beginning of this one as they lead 1-0. And really, they've had all the possession since the game started. Grujic looked to tidy up the ball in central midfield. He won the initial challenge, but then lost possession. The Cardiff fullbacks, particularly Joe Bennett, had already pushed up towards the halfway line. That left Sean Morrison exposed one-on-one at the back. Morrison looked to play offside. He stepped up.